Hello guys, so welcome back. We're going to be the Emperor of Francois, and I want to play as the guy with the gold on him. Where's the gold? There we go. I want to play the gold guy, yes. Bots will spawn in 20 seconds, I guess that means me as well. But it's actually dark. I've not played on a dark map before. This is going to be fun. Woo, looks like the enemy started at portal over there. Vive la France! And we defend this, like, town. Is that an actual town? Does it have, like, a wall or anything? Or is this... Yeah, it's a big old gate. It looks like they had free reign. Alright, let's go. I got my brightness on 4, but it's still pretty hard to see because of, like, the brightness of the room where I'm recording or playing or whatever you want to say. I don't know where to go, so I'll follow these chaps. Alright, Billy. No, not gonna follow Billy. I'm gonna follow Marek. Where do we go, Marek? That looks like we go right here. Yeah, precise. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bang! Oh, I didn't get any. I didn't know what to get any. It's gonna be a better space to go, surely. Right, I'll go over here and then we can just dart over to the top. Is that Napoleon Bonaparte? Bonaparte. That is such a funny name. When you actually... Every word's funny. If you break it down and say it enough times, every word is funny. That's what you get for being in my way. Look at them all standing in a line over there. I mean, I say look at them, but I'm not going to actually go up. Ah, the flag's right there. I must have spawned right next to the flag. Just not seeing it. Right, bang! Look at them all in a line, just waiting to be shot. I was with my cousin yesterday, and I was talking about this game, and it was just like, you're not selling it to me, would you? Or whatever my actual name is, I don't think he called me, would you? You're not selling it to me, Brett. It's just, I'm trying to sell this game like, yeah, yeah, you get 100 guys on a team with all these muskets, you stand in lines, and you fire at each other, and there's only a 1 in 15 chance you'll actually hit them. And you're standing there in a line being shot at. I don't think he's very impressed by the prospects of this game. I said you have to be involved with it. You have to be playing it to understand it. When you got these people standing around firing and missing, it's a lot more fun than it sounds. But he wasn't interested, so he just wants to be playing his shit games and shit. Whoa, flag! Get back to flag. Lose most of your health before you're even anywhere near it. Yeah. Bah. Missed. I'm out, yo. These guys not hear us. Flag. Ah, put an exclamation mark. It might make people notice it a bit more. Flag. Get to the flag, you cunts. That's what a man would say, wouldn't it? What's his name? Alistair Bourne. Get to the flags, you cunts. Does flag mean fucking wall? No, sir. Does get to mean fucking stay away? No, sir. Very good to hear. Now, go to flag. Yes. That's what you'd say. Alistair Bourne, good man, he was a good man. I get the feeling we're not going to win. Something to do with, like, already being overrun. Having to spawn right here and be shot at straight away. It just doesn't bode well, you know? Doesn't bode well at all. Maybe if I face away from them, it won't count as a headshot and do less damage if they hit me. What are these things? Is this our heating? Is that what it's all heating for here? Oh, he's dead. Bang! Please not. Woo, let you. Everyone's starting to get the flag, which is a good thing. Yeah. We seem to fall them back quite a bit now. Then we got this gun horse. Him and his horse will help us out quite a bit. Oh, there's some guys there. Couldn't see anything, because it's so damn dark. Oh, here they come again. Here they come. Get down, you. No, not that. Fucking reload. Oh, look down. Maybe that'll make me smaller if I look down. Ah. Don't shoot me. Oh, they're gonna shoot me. Look away. Bang! Yes, I hit one. Ah. hit one of these buggers. Bang! Yes, I got it now. Ah, good, a sapper's gonna build up a wall now. Oh shit, right there. Wow! Good man. You got skewered. Yeah, we seem to have held back the wall, the flag here. Don't need to worry so much anymore. Just go over here and potentially help hold these fuckers back. We will stab the enemies. Yes, we've held them back. Good, we did a good job. Rallied the men and held them back. There we are. Come on. Get back, you. Get back. What's this? Oh, well, let's stand on it and reload. Whilst hopefully no one's getting shot like that guy did. In the best place to reload, I'm just standing here being aimed at. Come on. Bang. Just get out of here. Bell's ringing. If you get closer to the bell, it sounds louder. That's perfect sense. That's meant to work, bell. Alright, let's help push these buggers back. We push them back, it takes them longer to get to the flag. Longer to get to the flag, more chances to be able to set up defences and stuff like that. Even just like 4 or 5 guys, it helps out, you know. Then die. There you go. I just helped them back, because I killed that one bloke. So that goes. Pull back here, a bit of a reload. Be able to, we need a sapper on the right. Right, that's my side, okay. That means I'm on the correct side. Good, good, good. Tunnel, I do not know what a tunnel is, but yes, people needed a tunnel. Alright, come on guys, let's hold these ones back. Oh, we've actually pushed them out of the castle now, or town or whatever. Whoa, shit, here they come. Here they come. And that one shot us. Oh shit, we lost Napoleon. They're gonna come around the corner and stab me, aren't they? Come on, get the musket ball in there. Put the charge in, get it ready and loaded. How did that miss? Seriously. Yeah! Well, I got one of them. I got one. My life was not given away in vain. I got one. You know, I did alright. We held the bat. Oh, everyone fucked off. That's why I died. A couple of guys got stuck around the corner, but apparently they fucked off. Well, I charge in us. Bayonet first into one of them. Yeah, where is this tunnel? Maybe that's what I should be using this time for. Oh, looks like it might be this side. I'm thinking maybe the tunnel's over here somewhere. Right, now where am I? I'm over here. Woo! Bang! Yes! One less to worry about. One less to worry about. Nope, just one less of us for them to worry about as well. You gotta learn to be fluent in Canadian. That is Canadian. That is fluent in Canadian. Depends what you consider Canada. Some places have different accents. How am I meant to shoot someone when they're all fucked off? I just got this pellet specially in there. Can I shoot him? Apparently so. Was I killed him? Unless there's someone invisible in the way, I killed that man, yes. I did my duty, and as man is now ceased to be alive. Excellent, excellent. Now we just simply have to hold the wall for the rest of the time. Alright, let's leave this. Had to push back somewhere, surely. Looks like we're going this way, boys. Oops, this way indeed. Whoa, is this the tunnel they were talking about? Looks like it. Whoa. Are you gonna kill him or not? Kill him. Good. Unfortunately, one of our teammates or whatever died. Come on. This tunnel is ours. Oh shit. Not for long. Yeah. Oh, he shot me. Where's that corrupt father again? That guy again, mate. Yep, there is more coming. Yep, they're coming through the tunnel. Yep, more are coming through the tunnel, that's great. Whatever he said. This is a nice map, I like this one. You can't see at risk of being overrun, that's what siege should be. Anyone down it? Not anymore, he's not. Killed him. Not anymore, mate. I shot him. Oh, here they come. Let's get in there. Defend the place. Defend the place. Do it. Ah, bon amour.
Vive la France!
Vive la France!
En avant!
Oh, yeah.
Vive la France!
Vive la France! Just assume there's someone over there. Guess not. You go first, Jack Bob. Jack Bob. Yeah, you better run, mate. Yeah. Oh, up. Ah! Men, go ahead of me. I need human shields. Oh, I'm going from behind it. Hold it back, men. Ah, shit. I got a few, didn't I? I'm on 13 kills. I'm doing all right. I'm one of the best. I'm doing top notch. So I'm doing Sir 20 of Ours Good Men level. Whoa, you can actually watch these guys come through the portal. This is awesome. Wow, look at them all. Coming through a portal and shit. Well, well, well. That all going right. Ha ha ha. Anyway. Oh no, that'd be our left, wouldn't it? Ah, see, you've got to be careful what you say, because I could have directed my team the wrong way if I decided to use my infinite wisdom to be like, hey, everyone go right. Doing the wrong fucking side, wouldn't I? I don't want to go down there again. Being through that, we know they're coming from the right. Let's go see if we can find somewhere to go. I don't know how this map works, I don't know where the people go. You know? Obviously not here. Unless right is the tunnel. What's this over here then? Oh, it's not over here. Go this way anyway. Already come this far, may as well keep going. Well, I found him. Ha 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 ha, you! Ha. Sit down, son. This is my neck of the woods. Oh shit, there they are. There they are. This bastard's coming over now. Look at him. Come on, reload. Reload your dick. He's not looking. He's gone down the tunnel. I have found the tunnel. Oh, this will really be a mindfuck if I come out the other side, won't it? Imagine that. You're in the tunnel and suddenly it's me come round the corner. Right up the top. Whoa. Well, I wasn't expecting that, but at least I shot him anyway. Oh, they're all blocked. Ha! I just think it would have been funny though. They finish fighting all these guys and I come up behind them. Oh, that would have been brilliant. That would have been so cool. Oh, I would have loved that. If people paid attention to those. They're saying rest in peace to the right entrance. There's plenty of guys over there, should be able to hold. Need a bit of reinforcements to the tunnel though, it looks like. I stopped a few people going there, but, you know. Still got a bit overwhelmed. Yeah!
Vive la patrie!
Vive la patrie! Keeps him at bay. Keeps him out.
Vive la France!
Vive la France! Where are they firing from? That one's firing. Oh, it's these guys. Kill them, please, before they stab me. They are going to stab me. Who'd you? Oh yes, I put the H to L in my name, didn't I? Can't even tell you who's who half the time. Yeah. How are you doing live? Die you. Let's get over here. I don't wanna be shot at. Guy, get around the corner, go shoot. Yeah. Oh shit. That bot just got, oh no, it wasn't even a bot, it was a player. Oh shit, we'll last 7 seconds. Do not let them get to the flag in the last few seconds, otherwise they can potentially win. We win! Thank you for watching this video, I hope you've enjoyed this. I'll see you guys next time. In the same map, but yes, bye-bye.